Hi, my name is Kim Shute, and I'm the author and owner of Pocket Grief. I lost my husband 7.5 years ago, and that loss was absolutely crippling. And I use a lot of different things to get me through the holidays and anniversaries, birthdays. One is to read my little books that I wrote. I like to plan things so that I know that I have a plan A and a plan B. And I know and I give myself permission to not do the plan A and go with plan B if I don't feel up to it.